Hi, welcome back. Look who we have on the sofa this morning. Very pleased to welcome.
Good morning.
Emma, nice to see you.
And you, and
you're you. Glowing first thing in the morning.
I know, it's always all right, isn't it? Yeah. Very early.
So do we still call you Baby Spice, Emma?
Yeah, now and again.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I quite like you're
going to be singing it in a couple of minutes, and it's Tintin Out, featuring Emma Bunton.
It is,
tell us about the new song, then.
It's a cover of What I Am, Edie Bacow and the Bohemians, which was out about 10 years ago. Classic track. Tintin Out, you know, the fantastic boys have got their own album out at the moment, and they just asked me to come and sing on one of their tracks, and I was like, yes, please.
So lots of the Spices are kind of duetting with other people, doing solo stuff on their own, but it still means the Spices are still together.
Oh, yeah, definitely. It's just, you know, Spice Girls are our priority, and there's just little things that we're obviously all like to try and just
solo
working
projects,
on. Stuff like that, and growing in our own way, but then definitely they're our priority.
So you're working on album 3 now, aren't you? The Spice Girls.
The Spice Girls album, yes.
Do you find that having worked with other people and come back, it brings, I don't know, a freshness, something new to the studio?
Yeah,
when you
probably. I think we all sort of bring back little bits while we're writing and stuff like that, but we are like, when us girls in the studio, we're like kids. So funny, we gossip, we have it's been brilliant.
They bring
actually.
The babies in,
they bring
don't
the babies
they?
Have a little creche in the corner, and it's lovely. It gets stronger all the time. It's lovely.
Good.
Really lovely.
And is it nice working with other people though? Because as you say, it brings more to the party, doesn't it?
It is, but they're very naughty boys.
Yes,
they're really naughty. I have to keep them under control.
Are you sort of mummy spice in this setup?
I'm sort of mummy spice actually to them. Like, it's lovely though, because we've been having a real giggle on all the TVs and stuff. It's been good fun.
Well, we've got to send you over because you're performing in the song once again.
I am.
Is called What I Am. And it's Tintin. Over you go, Emma.
Thank you. Thanks for
featuring
having me.
You're very welcome. Anytime, girl.
Thank you.
It's Tintin Out featuring Emma Bunton.
Wait.
There they are, the boys. You can hear them now.
There they are, the boys. They've been ribbing her for sitting here on the
stage. It's out a week today, but here's a sneak preview now.
You are all I.
Exactly. There we are. Tintin out featuring Ms. Emma Bunton and What I Am.
Fantastic.
Out now. Thank you, Emma. Thank you, Tintin out. Must leave you out, Tintin out.
Thank you.
Tintin out next week, actually. Yeah. Tintin out.
Out. A week today. Over and out, Tintin out. Right. Okay. Most